Hey guys, welcome to Skinova's YouTube channel. By now, you know what QR codes are, right? And you also know that there are two types of QR code, static and dynamic QR code. You also probably know about dynamic QR code. In case you want full information on how dynamic QR codes work, the link is in the description box. In this video, we'll talk about static QR codes. So, a static QR code can encode information such as URL, email address, contact information, Wi-Fi credentials, and even a calendar event. You might be thinking that a static QR code is just similar to a dynamic QR code, but no, there are three fundamental differences. So, the first fundamental difference is that the data is hard-coded directly in a static QR code. Like dynamic QR code, where you store a redirecting URL, which then takes you to the target data, but in a static QR code, the target data is encoded directly in a QR code. So, static QR codes are permanent in nature, that is, when you encode the data, you cannot edit or update it. The second fundamental difference is the feature of scan tracking. Dynamic QR codes have the feature of scan tracking, that is, you can track the scanning activity of your QR code, but this feature is not available in static QR codes. The third fundamental difference is that static QR codes directly encode the data, so they are denser as compared to dynamic QR codes. Hence, the denser the QR code, the less is the scannability of the QR code. So, if your purpose is marketing or promotion, you should go for dynamic QR code. This is because you can actually track the scanning activity and get analytical data and also analyze scope for improvement. But if your use case is operations, such as inventory management, you should create a static QR code. So now, the next question is how to create static QR codes. For this, you need a QR code generator tool. In this video, we will use Skinova for demo purposes. You just have to follow some simple steps. Go to Skinova. Here, select the category of QR code generator and log into your account. In case you do not have an account, you can create a new account by entering your email address and a password. Once you specify this, click on login. Now you will be landed on a page where you'll see multiple QR code options. Select the category which suits you best. In this video, we will use simple text QR code for demo purposes. Click on the category of simple text QR code. Now, you will be landed on a page where you'll have to add the text you want to encode in the QR code. Once you specify the text, click on Create QR Code. Now, a window will pop up where you'll have to specify the name of your QR code. Once you define the name, click on Save. Now, you will see three customization options. The first one is the standard option. In case you want to start from scratch, click on the standard option and start creating QR code. But in case your purpose is marketing or promotional, you should customize the QR code. Here, you will see two QR code customization options. The first one is custom logo design and the second one is custom background design. So for demo purposes, let's choose the custom logo design. Now on the page, you will see many design options. For example, here you can add a logo, change the eye pattern and color, change the data pattern and color, and you can add a background to your QR code. In this video, for demo purposes, let's choose a ready-made template. Once you are done with making the QR code, click on update and download your QR code. A window will pop up where you'll have to specify the image format and enter the custom size of your QR code. Once you specify these, click on export. Your simple text QR code will be created. Now, in case you want to create static QR codes in bulk, you would need a bulk QR code generator tool. In this video, we will use QR batch for demo purposes. In case you want to know the detailed information of how to create QR codes in bulk, the link is in the description box. Hope you liked the video. In case you have any queries, write it in the comment box. We will be happy to help you. And do not forget to like the video and subscribe to Skinova's YouTube channel.